Yes.
Hello, teacher.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
I'm great, thank you. Number one, which sports do you like?
I like soccer.
Very good. Number two, who is writer?
Who's writer? Football player, like gymnast, fighter, dancer, football player.
Very good. Number three, tell me about the girl before and now. Before, now.
She's slow.
Before and now. What is different?
Now she's faster.
Okay, okay. You know he's slow, right?
Yes.
But right now he's talking about before and now. So you will have to answer me.
Before?
Mm-hmm.
She is slow.
She was slow.
She was slow.
And now?
Now she is she is faster.
Mm-hmm. Number four. Yeah. Is the football player faster than the swimmer? Watch. The football player is faster.
Yes,
than,
yes, yes.
She is.
Yes,
right?
She is. No, she is.
Okay.
Which is bigger, the
elephant or the rabbit?
The elephant bigger than the rabbit.
Good job. Are you ready?
Four, then scratch, chest,
spring. Okay. Thank you. And this article, can you read?
Astronaut. Michael Lopez Alegria is an astronaut. He is from Spain, but he lives in the USA. He works with other astronauts to learn about the planets. The astronauts live in...
One time?
Astronauts.
This one.
The, the astronauts live in space for months. They work and sleep in this space station. They are long things early, and the astronauts get up. They get dressed and they have breakfast. Eating in space is funny. Everything flows around. After breakfast, they brush their teeth and start work. Michael's job is looking at the planets with a telescope. He can learn a lot about space. He is busy all day. After work, the astronauts write emails while they exercise. Then they have dinner and watch DVDs. Finally, they go to bed. They sleep in sleeping bags. It is difficult to sleep because you can't lie down. Some days the astronauts go outside the space station. They call this spacewalking. They wear special suits when they do a spacewalk.
Very good. Thank you.